Today, we're not demonstrating against frequent travelers. We are also not demonstrating against airline personnel. We are here to demonstrate against the frequent flyer program, Flying Blue. Why? Because the frequent flyer programs like Flying Blue promote frequent flying in the middle of a climate crisis. KLM and its partners at SkyTeam promote frequent flying with Flying Blue. They use gamification to make you want to fly more and more. Imagine the tobacco industry doing the same. For example, by giving smokers extra free cigarettes or access to a smoking lounge, but only if you smoke enough.
I would like to point out again that climate change is not an abstract thing. It's a thing that's happening right now. It means people are dying. It means houses are flooded and people lose everything. It means that people lose their houses because it burns into flames. That's what climate change means. It's not an abstract thing. It's people suffering and people dying.
Power to the people. Power to the people. Got the people, got the power.
Got the people, got the power.
Tell me, can you hear it?
Tell me, can you hear it?
And getting louder by the hour.
Getting louder by the hour.
Power.
Power.
People.
People.
Power.
Power.
People.
Ik heb mijn collega Nederland.